He'll be offside, though.
Here's Gaudreau, and he scores! Oh, they're going to win it. Offside of the line. You're right on it, Drew, but Gaudreau was a step ahead, and now the corner, and he got some rough stuff.
Going after Klingberg again. Matthew Tkachuk.
The Flames have made him a target in the first game and first minute of game two of this series. Brad Fox are looking to move it. Elias Lindholm knocks him down. Into Dallas territory. Joel Hanley back to get it. The University of Massachusetts. The work has to go off to stay with it. He's going to around the wall as he gets hit by Lucic. That duo along with Joe Pavelski. Back with a wrist shot. Tipped! Just wide of the net. Mangiapane picked that out of the air. Haskinen. Score off and sending towards him. With a turnover to Mestikov, walking in, a little backhand, and marks him with a big save. Lonnie Mestikov.
Oh.
And now he and Lucic going at it among others. And him into the offensive zone, shot, and a big save, Hodgson with a blocker. Back the other way comes Sagan, with Lindell coming. Tyler Sagan walking in, and marks him with a big save. Chances at both ends of the four-on-four. Here's Yonkrook. Kelly Yonkrook looking for his first, and he missed the net. Nikuri Onoff got a piece of his stick on the back. Raffle to move it. Dallas Stars looking also over there. Second cup. They won it a decade later. Hintz moving it. Klingberg shifting his way to the middle. Klingberg a backhand. Save made. Markstrom. And the rebound kicked right back to Markstrom, and he'll cover it. Real good work by John Klingberg. Found himself a lane, created a. I see in some of these other series, Tampa Bay had 7 power games last night. Shillington looking on Glendening, and a wrist shot blocked by Ottinger. Caroline had his 19 shots tonight. Out high, Pavelski let it rip, save Markstrom. And the rebound out of the reach of Robertson.